When visiting an insane asylum, a man asked two inmates to give him their ages.
One gave him 44 as the answer, and the other gave 1280. He immediately saw that the first had subtracted one age from the other, while the second person had multiplied them together.
What were their ages?
What were their ages?